watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Hola, habla Cindy. Está viendo Deportes TV.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at y'all with another one. So, Hall of Famer, legend, Roy Jones Jr. does a recent interview and lets his rivals, legends in their own right, Bernard the Executioner Hopkins and Antonio the Magic Man Tarver, absolutely have it. Roy Jones is 50 years old. He's saying that these dudes is calling me out. They never would have done this in my prime. They disrespected my name. How dare they? Right? Roy Jones is not happy about the way Antonio Tarver and Bernard Hopkins mention his name and use his name in the public. He's saying, put some respect on my name. He don't like how they display his name, how they using his name in the public. And Roy Jones is challenging them. He wants some smoke. This is what Roy Jones had to say. Let's listen to what the legend Roy Jones had to say as he absolutely went on a rant and let Antonio Tarver and Bernard the Executioner Hopkins absolutely have it. He blasted them. Let's hear what Roy Jones had to say.
Because I don't never know when these niggas might say my name wrong.
No, I can't get too far to say because this nigga Bernard Hopkins said my name wrong again right now. You know what I'm saying? Then, when he said my name wrong, some nigga called me yesterday to my he represent Antonio Tarver. These niggas think because I'm older that I still won't throw. I still got hands and I stay in shape just in case a nigga like them starts something that they shouldn't start. So now they already get me agitated. I hate I had to say it here first, but
their
hands can be up for that. You feel me? Because these niggas in their prime couldn't touch me. They think because I got old, now they got a chance to do something, so he want to try to take advantage of it. You feel me? Mm. But it's all good, so they don't know I do stay ready just in case.
Just
so that's why I stay close to right, just so I can get right if I have to get right for one of these niggas.
Y'all heard it from the man, the legend himself. That's all I got for y'all. Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Blue, Blue Blood Sports TV. Hey, like, comment, and subscribe. You haven't subscribed? Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell icon to get all the new notifications. Follow me on Instagram at Blue Bud Sports TV, all one word. Y'all already know what it is. Shout out to the entire LDBC. Shout out to New Media. Shout out to Black Media Row. Make sure you like and share these videos. That's all I got for y'all. Peace. If you haven't purchased your Focus Ball, go purchase your Focus Ball at thefocusball.com. Perfect for hand-eye coordination. Perfect for accuracy in combat sports. Use the promo code BlueBloodSportsTV and get 10% off.